economy is supposed to argue to everyone else that you are a member of that economy. That really doesn't make any sense.
You know, and, and it just doesn't feel right. You know, I saw a Zogby poll. 58% of Mexicans agree with the statement. The territory of the United States actually belongs to Mexico. I mean, it turned into something entirely different. I mean, why do Mexicans believe that?